Here we go again, buddy. We want to look at some of the easy to do work from home jobs, right? Essentially, you don't need to have some kind of experience, but you can always afford to do this particular kind of jobs. Irrespective of where you are within the world, you could be in Asia, you could be in US, you could be in Africa. These are some of the jobs you can do without some given limitation. All you need to have is either a laptop, a tablet, and a very smart, stable internet connection. So as you can see, I've already opened one of the platforms that will provide you with these particular opportunities, right? But before we proceed, kindly, if you're joining us for the very first time, take a second or two so that you'll be part of this particular community. And for those of us who have already joined our community, thanks for subscribing, and always your continued support is highly appreciated. Tech Jobs is one of the platforms that offers you work from home jobs. As you can see, all you need to do is to go to this particular page, and you'll have to narrow down your search criteria or the jobs that you are looking for. As you can see, they provide quite a number of remote jobs. They're very easy to do, right? As you can see, these are the currently available work from home jobs, right? So just look at the one that you can be able to do. Maybe we can check on this. Customer service representative. This is remote in the UK, right? They always provide additional jobs, so keep on checking, right? You can always bookmark this particular link. Like this, for example, the job details here. You'll have some passion in helping others, right? You need to be good in English, you need to have a high school diploma, some little bit of computer savvy, yeah, 12 months or more for customer services, right? So you can just go and check what they offer, right? So this is a remote job, but you can always do it from home, you can see. So once you're satisfied with what they are providing, just go ahead and click on the apply now button, and you can see the compensation is actually 12.50 GBP per hour. This is Great Britain pound per hour. Performance bonus opportunities and other benefits are expected. So that's a great deal, right? Worth trying. So if you have time and you want to do this particular job, just click on apply now. Right, then we also have a platform which offers you an opportunity to be Medicare advocate, right? And this is Agency Solutions. So here they provide you with some kind of opportunity. If you are someone who is maybe enthusiastic in providing some kind of Medicare advocacy, then you can check with them. The perks here are like you'll pick your own working hours, it is a free self-paced certification, you'll also have flexible opportunities. Yeah, those ones are maybe for the ones who are giving the job, but for you is that you're going to be paid some amount, like $15 per hour, right, plus $4 per successful transfer, right? You will need to work remotely from home, right? You can always start now, right? And of course, what you are expected is just to click on the sign up button. So if you click on the sign up button here, you'll always go through the sign up process and start doing those particular jobs. Kindly take note also of their purpose, their process, and their strategies that they put in place. Once you are satisfied, just click on the sign up. It's a very simple sign-up process, right? You can see. So you just need to check on the, especially now this is limited to the people who are staying in the US, right? So you can always just select the state, give out your first, second name, and of course, you need to provide your personal email, then you click on the create account. You wait for some few seconds or minutes, they'll get back to you, right? And also, we have another platform. It's called ListVerse. ListVerse allows you to do some kind of maybe writing of scripts, right? You see, when you talk about list verse, it allows you, maybe if you can create some pictures, and of course in form of some text, right? And of course, if you can write some kind of script for videos, you can write some script for blogs, not script for blogs, but if you can write articles for the blogs, then I think it should be in a good position. So you get paid $100. How do you get paid? You'll be paid based on your efforts, right? So you don't need to be expert in any field, but you need to show some kind of what? Effort. So this is a deal here. So they'll pay you $100 for your effort. You don't need to be an expert. You just need to have English or equivalent of a native speaker, a sense of humor, and a love of things, for things unusual or interesting, right? It works like this. You write your list, 10 items per minimum. So kindly just check on this, read along. Once you feel that you can get on board, then you'll have to apply or send some kind of submission form. So the interesting part is how you're going to be paid. So of course, they do not support this particular PayPal. I believe they use other. So doesn't support your country. Please don't request alternative. Right. So maybe the list of us provide some ways of getting paid apart from PayPal. So they'll always mention this, right? So check on this particular platform and see whether you can be able to apply for the jobs that are available. We also have careers within the Key Factor. So the Key Factor here is a platform that provides some kind of solutions. It could be comprehensive healthcare, financial wellness, and they require your skills or other support to achieve the objective. So all you need to do is to click on the open positions here and look at the positions that are available. If you can be able to do them, well and good. So here we are, and you can see they are offering quite a number of opportunities. You can see this is a remote, right, like solution, a senior solutions architect. Before that, you can always check whether you can narrow down to the remote jobs option by clicking on this. You can see we have remote UK, remote UK Stockholm, we have remote United States. So you can narrow down your search, right, as long as it's a remote job. So like for example, we can look at this remote United, this solution architects. You can just click on it and proceed and see what this particular job entails, right? So this is a senior solutions architect. You can see remote, right, industry. So for those of us who are good in tech, right, you can always apply for this particular job, right? You can see, right, so it's a very serious job which requires someone with some kind of expertise. So to apply for this job, you need to just to give your name, first name, second name, email address, phone number. You also need to provide your resume. You can see all this information, right? So it's a very, it's like just a serious job, right? That you can always do. So you can always figure out the kind of jobs that you can do from this particular list, right? And keep on checking if they provide other jobs that you can be able to do. Then we have activatedinsights.com. They also provide some remote jobs that you can always do, right? So this is a software company in North America that provides some kind of labor market. So that should tell you that, of course, their theme or area of expertise is software. So what you need to do is just to click on view openings and see which jobs we can be able to do, right? So it'll take you to this particular page, and you need to filter, because we are looking for remote jobs. So you come to the location here, you change to remote, of course, fully remote, select optional, can even select temporary, right? So those are remote options, and then you select search. So it will take you to the available remote jobs. You can see we have account executive, which is remote. User satisfaction research associate, which is remote, right? So these are remote jobs that you can always do. We also have a satisfaction research center associate, but they need Russian speaking. So maybe you can look for this one, satisfaction research associate. You just click on that particular job, right? And you can see what are the job requirements, right? So you can see what they offer here. Flexible schedule that you create, right? No late nights or weekends, 25 plus hours per week, starting at $11 plus bonuses, 16-24 hours per week, starting at $10 plus bonuses, part-time working, right? 16 to 40 hours, 3 days of paid training. Yeah, so it's quite a good benefit. They're offering good benefit. What do they need, right? They only require you to have be attentive or pay attention to details, basic computer literacy, some typing speed, so 40 words per minute, commitment, yeah, excellent communication skills. I believe most of us can be able to do this particular job, right? Satisfaction, research associate, right? So once you think that you can do it, go ahead and apply by providing your names, email, and then you click on start application. All the best. We also have this particular platform at the bamboohr.com careers, right? So they also provide some career opportunities that you can do. As you can see, you can go ahead and look at the benefits, view all the benefits, you can see the kind of jobs that they have. So all we need to do is just to come up here and click on the view open positions, and you can see a majority of these positions are remote based, like client service specialist, right? All these are remote jobs, right, that you can do. They're quite a number, right? So once you feel that you have identified a job that you can do, like this one, maybe you can just view this job, client service specialist. I think this one should give us a brief overview of the kind of jobs that you're expected to do, right? So these are the expectations, and once you have done the job, right, you need to get the job done, right? So all these are the job requirements, actually. Yeah, typing is very, very crucial here. Attention to details is also required. You have to have passion to attend to customer, right? So once you're satisfied with their requirements and you feel that you can be able to do this is a remote job, you have to just click on apply via LinkedIn, right? And of course, lastly, I'll just mention the Red Sea. Red Sea is for the people who like doing some kind of a review for their books, right? So if you are well talented, you like reading, right, you can pinpoint some errors, grammar, you can always join this particular team. So you have to sign up and create your Red Sea profile on this particular platform. Then they'll review your profile, and if you're lucky, you can always be given a chance. So how much do they pay you? You can see here, when sending an offer, you are able to create a payment schedule. So there's no exact payment here, but it depends on the kind of job that you do, right? So you can always check on this particular frequently asked questions if you have some questions to ask. So I think from me, I've shared with you some 7 easy to do work from home jobs or remote jobs. So if you find them useful, kindly share with the rest of your friends, family members, and of course your colleagues at work. Remember, these jobs are very flexible and they are legit. It takes me quite a number of time or even days to come up with this particular list of remote jobs. So just appreciate the work that we are doing for you. Always like the video and also subscribe to this particular channel. All right, thanks.